Honestly,
not that
the new server.
Yeah, you guys should stop it.
Every round.
You guys should really stop
What's up, man?
No, you guys went 0-7 on this short map. Holy.
It's pretty sad, you know.
This map is hard.
You gotta get away from the fountain. The fountain is blue. Get away from the fountain. Amigo.
Outlast you.
Give me amigo.
Did you just say that? That's kind of racist, mate. I mean, that's kind of like
English,
don't you think? I mean, actually, no, that's kind of like,
No, that's kind of like how he meant it, isn't how he meant it to say. When he said, you know, that'd be kind of like, you know?
Holy shit. Do not do that again. Do not do that again.
That was a loud scream. Oh my god.
It's been fun, you know?
I want to hear a funny joke.
Yeah.
You gotta take the life back.
Rust is your left is bent up shit.
Duck water.
See, cancer is actually very discriminatory against cancer patients, you know.
Oh, knock yourself.
But why do I think I get
muted?
I want to hear the joke.
This fucking mic is so messed up.
Just
mic.
By the way, you gotta get away from the little girl. She's 11 years old. If you touch her, you're gonna go to jail.
No, I hope you go to jail. I really hope you go to jail. If you're a fucking pedophile, I actually hope you go to jail. I actually hope you go to jail.
Get back.
Why do you have to be like...
Doors open. You gotta walk around and...
There's drop to your place to speak.
What the fuck? I was around.
Why do I have to be like that? Because I fucking hate pedophiles. I hate them. I hope all pedophiles fucking burn in hell.
Okay, that I agree with. You can talk about that, but like the Muslim thing, like don't talk about that.
Because the thing about the Muslims being pedophiles, that's actually a thing too. Believe it or not.
Look at the floor.
There's a lot of Christians.
Don't feel like you're racist, dude.
Yeah, well, the point is, I'm talking about Muslims.
Oh, okay.
We should count everybody.
No.
Wait, can you stop shooting us? Stop shooting us for like a moment.
Not everybody's available, but some actually are, and I deserve. They should burn in hell.
I don't agree with rehabilitation.
No, they should burn in hell. They should burn in hell. No, I think I'm right on the money. I actually think I'm right on the money.
So what do you think about the religion itself, then?
I think it's just a way to division and control.
What do you think about Christianity?
Well, when I say religion, I'm talking about all religion, bro. It's all about division and control. All religion. Are you not getting this?
What about all religion?
I think when he says religion, he means every religion.
What are you gonna think about religion? What about this religion? What about the second religion? What about the third religion? What about the fourth religion?
We should open the doors.
Emotional!
Damn it!